all, my name is Jasmine. I am student of 9th class. My school name is Shri Elam Chand Sarvit Karvidya Mandra High School. Today I would talk about the excretory system. Excretion is the removal of all toxic and metabolic products from our body. Kidneys are a pair of wing-shaped organs on either sides of your spine, below the rib and behind your belly. Each kidney is about 4 or 5 inches long. The job of kidney is to filter the blood, they remove waste and controls the body fluid and keep right levels to electrolytes. All the blood in the body passes through them several times in a day. There are function of kidney, remove waste products from the body, balance priority of electrolytes, balance body fluid, release hormones to control the blood pressure, and this is the work of the kidney.